Operation Sagar Kavach, a half-yearly coastal security drill, was conducted in for second day in Thoothukudi district. It is jointly organised by central and state forces as to ascertain their operational preparedness in neutralising infiltration of antisocial elements and terrorists via sea route. Indian Navy, Indian Coast Guard, Coastal Security Group, Q Branch and Central Industrial Security Force participated in the exercise since the coastal town of Thoothukudi houses various strategically and industrially important installations.